British Prime Minister Liz Truss is settling into Downing Street. Boris Johnson's handover of power now complete. Heavy rain delayed the new leader's maiden speech, but she's vowed to ride out the storm ahead.
The door to Downing Street opened to its newest resident. Liz Truss swept in on a wave of applause in her first hours on the job. But withstanding the storm clouds gathering over Britain's battered economy will be something else.
Our people have shown grit, courage and determination time and time again. We now face severe global headwinds.
Her maiden speech as Prime Minister delayed by bucketing rain, the timing of the sudden downpour not lost on Britain's fourth leader in 6 years.
I am confident that together we can ride out the storm.
The Conservative Party's handover of power is now complete. Boris Johnson hearing those words for the final time as he travelled to Balmoral to tender his resignation to the Queen.
Good afternoon.
Liz Truss then asked by Her Majesty to form government in an age-old tradition, sealed with a handshake. High on the agenda for day one in office, speaking with other world leaders.
I'm going to talk to her about a lot of things. Thank you.
Including a phone call with Ukraine's President Zelensky. But any form of diplomacy with Russia will prove an immediate challenge. The former Foreign Secretary's last exchange with Moscow was decidedly cold. Russia's Foreign Secretary today accusing her of refusing to seek compromises.
We can't have security at home without having security abroad.
There'll be no honeymoon period for Liz Truss now she's moved into number 10. The public expecting her to make good on her promises to help with soaring energy costs and cut tax. Her first major announcement is expected by the end of the week. Her challenges in office, instant. In London, Carrie-Anne Greenbank, Nine News.
And Nine Euro correspondent Tracy Vo is live for us in Westminster tonight. Trace, Liz Truss faces a tough first day.
Well, Pete, Britain's new Prime Minister really hitting the ground running. Liz Truss is right now holding her first cabinet meeting with her newly appointed top team. The top priority, nutting out a crucial emergency plan to ease cost of living pressures. And that will include a potential multi-billion dollar energy package to put a cap on bills. Liz Truss will then front her first question time in Parliament, going toe-to-toe with Labor leader Sir Keir Starmer, who is likely to put on the heat in regard to those details on those energy proposals. This will be the first chance to see how she can perform in the at times brutal arena of the House of Commons, Pete.
Tracy Vo, live for us in London. Thank you.